With Parkview Field open, great time for West Noble and Prairie Heights to play downtown. And early on, West Noble's Cy Michael pitching well, gets the strikeout there. But in the fourth, the Panthers on the prowl. It's Kyle Burkholder slapping one up the middle. In comes Quentin Bland. 3-0 Prairie Heights at that point, and the Panthers go on to win this one by a final of 12-1.